everything changes.
I guess I'll do mine first, and then, you know, he'll do his the next day, and then I'll do mine, and then he'll do his, and then you get the point. But alrighty. He's gonna have to, you know, do his intro now, so.
Well, I need an invite to the game first.
Oh, right. I just clicked A, it's loading now. I'm getting the notifications I'm streaming on my, thing. Any day now, game. Load up. I better not spawn in the Arctic, that's gonna be horrible.
Rude.
Building environment. I said not the Arctic.
Yes, ma'am, I did.
Alrighty, now I need to survive in this wilderness. Spawns me in the middle of wow, brass casing, straight off the bat. Oh my god, this sensitivity though.
Wow. What a lucky ducky.
I do want to be a ducky. Oh my god, this sensitivity. Hold up. Look, sensitivity, interface sensitivity, I'm gonna turn both these down.
I would like to get into the game so that I could start broadcasting. Yo, it's starting, okay, now let me go ahead and start this broadcast.
Is it me, or do I keep hearing wolves, or growling, or something? Also, don't scare me like that.
It's just me. What a goose, silly. Okay. What's going on, you guys? It's Austin here, and, me and Tristan are going a play. We're gonna be doing a couple episodes of this. I don't know how many. Yeah.
Yep.
Bird's nest.
Yep, I just added it. Hey guys, what's up?
The sensitivity is so, like, sensitive.
Right, that's why I turned
it
down.
I'm in the desert.
You're in the desert. Alright, let me go to my controls and just turn it down a bit more.
Okay, so, right. I think that we should state what we're gonna be doing.
Oh yeah, I'm adding you to the map thingy. I sent you a thing. So we can see each other. There we go.
Alright, so,
you are over there.
I'm pretty sure this episode, we're gonna be just going to pretty much find each, and then we're either gonna find some place to fortify, or we're gonna building a place.
Sounds like a plan. Finding these bird nests like clockwork.
Right? I just found like two in a row.
There's a Mr. Deer. Hiya, Mr. Deer.
Why, Deer?
I already found a house with zombies at it. I'm not going to that.
Clear it.
Yeah, we could. Well.
We can do it. I'm gonna punch a cactus. I'm gonna get us some yucca fruit. plants, fruit,
vegetables. Yuck!
Fruit. Yuck!
That is a retarded
Can't
lumber.
Can't you make tea out of this? Or is
what the fuck is wrong with this thing? Why does it... Mate, you need to calm down.
Okay, I don't get anything good. Okay, oh, I keep... How do you... There it is. I haven't played this in forever.
These lumberjack zombies sound so fucking retarded, it isn't even funny.
Tools. I don't need these.
I just said you're broadcasting again, man. That's weird.
Yeah. I broadcast.
I'm out of the Arctic now. To you. This is grassland. We should, to be honest, we should make a base here in the grass. Oh wait, no. I think I'm starting to see desert. This desert. Yep. I'm in the desert now.
Closer. I'm about to plant. Yep. I'm in grassland.
I think there's like a bunch of pockets that are grassland. Or by the desert. I don't know. Or should we build a base though?
Oh, I'm out of stamina now. I think probably grassland, because there's probably a higher chance of that we can find water.
Actually, I found a perfect water place with water on the way running to you. Like you're gonna run. I have to build a bait, like, there's like a little grass or something.
Yeah. Oh. What was that? What was that?
What the fuck was that? Oh, that was a chicken. Oh, hey, chicken.
Is that a chicken?
Oh, shut up, zombie.
Is that a zombie right there? Who's that?
Wow. Ow, cactus!
You should watch out for cactus. Oh, we're really close to each other. I think you're probably down this hill, maybe.
Yeah.
Are you coming up a hill right now?
Yep.
Oh, there's two birds nests right next to each other.
Oh my god, this hill.
Yucca. I keep getting yucca. Yeah. Is that you?
Hi. My god, you scared me.
Right here.
Hi.
There's a zombie up there, we should jump it, see what it is.
See, I would, but I don't have wood, I don't have any stuff. I just ran to you.
Here,
so.
I have wood, no fear, Austin is here.
Alrighty.
I'll make you a bow as well. Why can't I craft arrows?
Before we lose sight of this, whatchamacallit, the water. We should go towards the water source I found, though. There's like a little cabin down there by it, so we could like take shelter in that.
Stone. You know, let's just go find the water, because I'm out of stone, so.
Alright, let's go. The water is down this way.
It's turning night. Go, it's so... Auto zombie, run!
Nope, bad zombie, bad!
Oh, it's chasing us. Go away.
There's a right there, but nope, I'm not trying to.
I'm grabbing it. I gotta risk it for the biscuit. Oh, this one right here too. I think it's not following us anymore. We can. Big guard Tim. Oh, there's one like right next to you.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, we should build at this like little rock thing. This looks cool.
Alright, here's this cabin that's right by the water source that I found. Well, it's not too far from it, but.
Nope. We should
stamina.
Build this, but then we should underground base too. What the heck?
Did you hear that?
I thought I seen something like fall.
Yeah, it was a chicken. But there's like a grassland pocket right here. And then over from this grassland pocket, there's a A water source, like a kind of a pond or a lake.
Wood. There's a
You know,
zombie. Wood.
I would have to say wood 1,000 times because that tree has 1,000 health.
Oh my gosh, just
What was
sensitivity.
that?
I got you down.
Oh, that zombie you're fighting. Okay.
Oh, I shot its head clear off. Oh.
Sexy.
If I hold on, let me see. Do I get bones from this? Yeah, now we can make a shiv. Alright, I need to hit a rock.
Same.
Hey, bucks. Was bad. I'm gonna stop.
The rocks just they did they come so slow. That's what she said.
I'm the rock up.
I'm
Dwayne the
beating my
Rock
rock.
Johnson. Oh gosh. This is bad.
This
This
rock
is really
has
bad.
so much health. Why? You're just a rock. You're not supposed to have this. I mean, maybe if you were the rock, but you know.
The rock. Do you have an axe? Yep.
You see, I'm kind of using mine right now.
No,
Oh, there we
I
go.
was gonna make you one.
Oh, yeah, I got one. There's
Okay.
another chicken running around over there.
Is that
It's my
chicken?
sexy piece of chicken.
Good burp. Good burp.
God, I don't even know if I want to chop down this
Oh my gosh,
thousand
the
health
sensitivity
tree.
is so. Hold on, I need to turn the sensitivity down a little bit.
Yep. This ain't Call of Duty quick scopes. To calm down. And the stamina takes forever to regenerate. I'll craft like a bow. I'm at it.
Alright, so we need to start making spikes, and then somebody needs to start repairing the house. So, which one do you want to
I'm trying to get the wood to do that, so I'm trying to.
Oh, zombie, 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 zombie. Hey, help! Hey, help! Don't
Chopping
have any
down
arrows.
this.
I don't.
Yeah, I wouldn't take a chance. It could get you infected.
After. There we go, okay, guys. I'm bringing it to you, Tristan. Eat it up, Tristan.
I don't even have anything to fight it with. Don't. Know, I just realized I forgot to start my freaking stopwatch, so I began this
Oh no, I
episode.
missed! It's back up!
Sounded like it just got like a breath of fresh air.
Go to sleep. I think it's dead. There was nothing in it. There was nothing in it.
Why is this tree so hard? Oh my
Yo,
god.
the Arctic's right there.
Yeah. There's lumberjack zombies and they're actually kind of tough.
Yeah. I remember, like, in our one server, or our one game, that, like,
We unloaded a
I had to,
pistol on
like,
that damn thing.
yeah. It was a magnum too. It was like poof, 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 poof.
Maybe it was a derpy magnum though. This tree's finally almost
that was
done.
me. I'm gonna get a club.
Bitches in the
Yellow
club.
Stick.
Oh, yep.
Excuse me. We are entertainers.
Oh, right, not masturbators.
Yeah.
Bam.
Oh.
That's probably a good thing.
This is gonna be a quite boring video, I feel.
Yeah, because we gotta freaking gather stuff.
Don't worry, if this is a boring video, trust us, it will get more exciting, like when we go and start.
Oh no, it's the night sound, nighttime sound. We need to get into that cabin. I'm just trying to break some more rocks. Rocks.
Yeah, I'm getting rock now. I've been getting wood, but I'm gonna try to get some rocks right now.
I'm out of stamina, so craft another one of these.
Who goes out of stamina?
This girl. That, and I'm gonna craft some clothes.
Oh, I broke my pick. Let me pick another one of those.
Rock break.
Like, if you guys haven't played this game yet either, I suggest you go and like at least buy it and try it out, because it's like Minecraft, but it's not like, it's like, how do you explain it? Like
a survival, more realistic zombie version of Minecraft.
Yeah.
Without as much blocks either. It's not even blocky. It's blocky, like the, I say this, the building is blocky, like, but actual textures and everything isn't blocky. This tree is God, that tree took forever. Alright, need to get back over to this cabin because it is turning nighttime. And we don't need to be caught out here at night with the Bamburinos. All right, house, you're gonna be our new home. There's already spikes here. You like gotta watch yourself a little bit, and there's this annoying tree thing here that's not really a tree, but it's kind of a tree, so I'm gonna break the damn thing. Oh, okay. My axe kinda broke. So you see, there's going to be a slight delay to breaking this tree.
Sorry for the
We
little bit
go.
of inactivity. I had to help my brother. I had to open the door for him.
What do you
Okay.
want? I'm trying to play Minecraft.
Get out of my room. I'm trying to play Minecraft.
I'm trying to masturbate in here. I mean, what?
Should we put these blocks down around our house? I still don't know what they're for.
I usually just drop them and get rid of them completely. This is actually a decent sized house. I'm gonna freaking board up this because this like looks like a zombie could just
There's
walk
like a
right
ton
through.
of rocks. A ton. Outside, so we have rocks for days.
Hi.
Help.
Just gonna board this up. Hi.
Rude. I wonder if I get wood from these. Yo, that's sick. Wait, hold on. Just in these little, like, wooden logs out here, you can actually, like, get wood from them.
I mean, I would imagine
It's not
it's
like.
wood, so.
Well, but, like, I think it would. I'm thinking it would just be for, like, detail.
Break, break, break,
Oh,
break,
we have
break.
pears. We have pears, Tristan.
We have a pair.
I found pears in there. In our cupboard.
That's cool. The hell do I find a zombie just come
Lie
up
down.
on me while I'm doing this? Probably build like over these. Just an estimate.
I want a chainsaw again so bad.
We'll get one, don't worry. Don't worry. We'll have one to masturbate with soon enough.
Ouch. Wasn't a real burp, but. Gotcha. See,
Got
everybody just thought that
him!
was a real burp. It's kind of nice because there's like yucca plants here. Oh, zombie.
Where? I don't even have a club. I need to make one.
About to shoot it. How
Watch
many
it turn
arrows does
nighttime
it
and it start
take to
running
kill a
after your
zombie?
ass.
Let's count. One, two, why can I? Oh my gosh, the sensitivity. I gotta aim so slow. Three, four.
I
Oh
could
my
hear
gosh, this
you
thing
beating
hasn't
the
went down.
zombie up out there.
I just like. Shot it four times with an arrow. With arrows. Die! No, you don't! Get back up. Oh, it almost just got back up. Oh, I got bullets for a rifle.
Ooh, sexy.
Hey,
If
should
there's
probably
any
make some
hidden
bedrolls.
apartments in here. I wasn't gonna make a
Oh, yeah.
bedroll because I think we were gonna move on, weren't we?
Well, I mean, we're gonna stay here for the night, aren't
Oh yeah. Here.
we? Let's make a bedroll. Always make a wood somewhere. Wood somewhere else. Wait, you said we're. I thought we were gonna stay here because there's that little water source right next to us.
I don't know, we could. We'd have to
Like, I mean,
freaking
we could.
remodel this entire place, but I mean, we.
Yeah, like, I
It's
mean, we could
not a
always,
problem.
like. Wait, isn't there a, I thought there was always a forge in here.
No, they're thinking of the actually wait. There is that place in the Arctic that there is. Yeah, that place that you're talking about's in the Arctic. It's
What
about to be
time is it?
nighttime though. Yeah, it's literally
Yeah, I
about to
know.
be night.
I'm gonna get this like tree real quick and then I'll come back because I ran out of wood.
Alrighty, have fun out there with the bambers.
Those zombies are gonna get me.
They just want a hug. Place actually has an upstairs. What?
Oh, and my pick broke.
There's a fire up here. Wow, this is fancy. Got a
It's
fire
cool,
and
fam. I
everything.
found a fancy place. All right.
It's not fancier than the Krusty Krab though.
Krusty Krab pizza is the pizza
So
for
for
you
you
and
and
me.
me.
Whoa, there's a zombie right there. It's eating a tree, I think. It's fighting a tree, I think.
Well, at least it likes its tree.
So I'm gonna pick this flower. Let me give this flower to Tristan. Let's go get
Oh,
the flower.
thank you. Thank you,
I have to
Babels.
get this. Code inside. What is. Okay, Oh, wait. Whoa. There's a pipe right here that we can break.
Yep, I'm
Try and get
breaking these
scrap.
beds upstairs to get some iron out of them, hopefully. That didn't even give me any iron. What a waste. Well, at least I'll just move them out of here then.
You have
I
any,
forget. Yeah, but yeah, I'm doing repair. Oh shit, I'm actually really low on wood.
I was starting to do the windows upstairs, but I'm gonna make sure everything's good downstairs before
We
we
don't
go ahead
want any
and make
bambers running in on us. What was that? Is
check
that a
the.
zombie?
You didn't check the cabinet. Okay, there's nothing in the cabinet. Okay, so. What does that say? Oh, you didn't check this trash on the floor either. There's paper and a moldy sandwich.
I love me some moldy sandwiches.
I've got all molded sandwiches.
I'll
Tickle my
take some
taste
molded
buds.
penis too.
Oh no. Yeah, we better like board up. We might want to do the door. Wait, did you do the door downstairs? If I spend like.
Yeah.
Oh wait, you need the. Okay, yeah, you already did it. Okay. What about that store up here? Did you already do the store?
Got a lot of home improvement to do on this base.
We should start searching, but I think like the episode or the like one after the next one that we do, we should start if we stay with this base, we should start building down so we can start getting iron and stuff.
Yep.
I'm out of wood.
There's so many windows up here.
You break those?
Because they're ugly. Ducklings.
That's rude. I'm just gonna sit out here and enjoy the view while the night goes on.
Then the zombie runs after your ass and starts trying to eat out your booty.
Like groceries. I'm so funny. I'm gonna go get some wood, I'll be right back.
Don't die.
Sure, I'm not going nowhere. I can
Probably
make
to
some
build
boiled
some
eggs.
arrows. Well, like.
I got like 12. You know what? We're gonna put the eggs in the fridge just in where it goes, alright? I'm just gonna go ahead and put the eggs in the fridge.
Why would you put eggs elsewhere?
We got some yucca fruit, so we'll put that in the fridge too.
I'll put mine in the
Don't mind.
fridge, 'cause I don't eat my vegetables, so you can have my vegetables.
I put the pears in the fridge. Oh, I
What
forgot
about
to
the
give you your
cucumber?
flowers.
Them
Which
ladies like to
cucumbers?
masturbate with them cucumbers.
Sorry, we don't have no cucumbers. We ran out yesterday.
We don't have any
Pears.
cucumbers. Oh no.
No. How do I drop that together? Guess I just have to do this. Tristan, your flowers on the floor. Behind you. You're just
Oh.
stepping on it.
Oh. I was just like fingering it with my toe. It's okay.
It's
Oh
right
yeah,
there.
finger it with my toe. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, it feels so soft. Oh yeah. Oh my. Oh.
We cannot condone. We, I just say condone. We cannot condone. Yeah, we cannot condone this on our channel. We cannot condone this on our channel. This
I
is
just
too.
realized that
This is
thing has
rated
a
R.
balcony.
This is a rated R video now, Tristan. Good job. Good job, dog.
Wow.
You know, we'll put the
Brought to you
bullets
by
to
aging
this.
penises. Misses.
I'm gonna put all the scraps in the garbage. So don't destroy this trash can, whatever you do.
Oh, I
And I'm
think
gonna
I might have
put the
started
bullets
destroying
like.
it.
Yeah, you did. I'm gonna put all the bullets in the medicine cabinet in the bathroom. Since we don't have any medical stuff.
Watch us turn this dirty ass old shack into a parry crate.
We're gonna be like Donald Trump up in here. We're
And
gonna
we're
build
gonna
a
build a wall.
wall.
Yep, we're gonna build a wall. Isn't Donald Trump gonna be our president real soon?
Yep, real soon. I forget how many days till he's up in the office, but soon.
Well, we're all doomed.
Jenna voted for Donald Trump, so if you ever find out who Jenna is, if you ever find out who Jenna is, she voted for Donald Trump. Just know it.
Yep. Them damn Trump
Yeah,
supporters on my own again.
I'm lagging like really bad. I'm lagging. I'm lagging.
Oh no, I'm out of wood. That's not good.
Pretty sure we have this fortified enough. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
What is that?
Tristan, get in here! Get in here! Zombies! There's a zombie right there! Shut the door! Shut the door! Okay. Alright.
Also, did you
So,
really see a
you wanna
zombie?
start the digging now?
There ain't no damn zombie out there.
Yeah, there's a zombie. It walked like across the hill to your right. Like it was walking on that little hill.
Don't see anything. You're a liar. Oh. Hi, Austin. I'm just fucking with you. Even
No,
if,
I
I don't think
swear
they
on my
could
life,
get
there
us
was a zombie
because.
that just walked across.
Like, we're on a. Oh, righty. Yep, it's running.
Tristan, what is
Okay.
that light? What is that light?
Have fun out there.
You just
Oh,
shut the door on me.
damn.
Let's go start digging. We need to find a place to dig.
I would, but
We can.
my axe is kind of broke. Therefore, I can't start digging. Oh yeah, we need to make our beds so we can respawn back. And I'm out of plant fibers. Do you have any plant fibers?
I got you. Yeah.
Okay.
I do.
Gonna put.
Here. I just dropped it somewhere.
I see it. Thank you. Craft a bed. Why did I just think that was a zombie?
Put mine right here. Oh, you have clothes. I don't even have clothes here.
Like, I'm gonna put mine where the old bed used to be.
That face, though. That face. Alright, let's see if I have enough to make clothes. I need to. The zombies might bite me. Oh, I made a hat. I already have a hat.
Nah, you're gonna get that teethless zombie like in that one movie that's just gonna fucking start slobbering all over your ass, jeez.
I have like barely anything left now, but.
Oh, that movie was so funny. Can I build a club? Probably not. Austin, you left the game. Austin? Well, he left the game. Jenna, did he leave the party? He would leave me alone at night with the zombies.
I need an invite back.
Alrighty. Be right back, guys. I gotta invite Austin back.
FarmersOnly.com.
I like FarmersOnly.com. FarmersOnly.gov. I wonder if that zombie's still out there. Yep. Sounds pretty retarded too.
I thought I was a liar, hey.
You were a liar.
I was a liar till you seen it with your own two eyes, hey.
Yep, and I see my p. Oh my god, you just fucking came out of nowhere. Should put that torch
that
down somewhere
like?
In here. Still dark.
Oh, I put on my. Oh no, it kicked me out before I could make my clothes.
I think we should probably end this episode here, Austin. I don't have my timer, but.
What's, because I got kicked out, let's do like another like 5 more minutes, alright?
Alrighty.
Then we'll go ahead and end it.
The zombie's kind of being retarded. It's literally just running in a circle. I think I could probably literally walk out there and it wouldn't even see me. Look at this. It's running in a circle, Austin. It doesn't even see me.
What?
Austin!
Shut the door. We're dead. We're dead.
Nope, I'm undetected. Nope.
I think it's hitting. Oh. Yep, it's hitting the house.
Austin, are you hunted?
Nope, I'm undetected.
Same. It's hitting the door, Austin.
I don't have any arrows.
I have arrows. Look at it, Austin. It looks so happy. is hitting the door.
I might be able to make some though.
Uh-oh.
I can make four. It just break.
Sense
I can
now.
see. Oh, did you put things up?
I only put one. I don't have any more. Uh-oh. I think it just broke down the door. Didn't break down the door yet.
But he said, go outside. He said it would be fun, he said.
We, you know, something has to happen in a zombie game. We have to have some kind of fighting.
You know, Chisholm, I think, like, right about now would be, you know, good time to end it.
Yep. Well, guys, it's about to break down the door, so see you next time, and enjoy, you know.